What's your mom have for dinner?
Cry, Mom.
No, Mom doesn't want to cry. Should Mom order some dinner, you think? Maybe I'll order a dinner at Cela's. Yeah, maybe I will. You gonna pick it up on the way home?
Yes.
Okay. Bois.
No bras for you.
Do you want anything?
Sir Carwash Ghost.
No Carwash Ghost.
So sorry, Carwash Ghost.
What Carwash Ghost?
So sorry.
Oh, okay, so sorry. The Carwash is closed. It's 7 o'clock. Yes. I'd like to order a carry out, please. Small meat lasagna, meat sauce lasagna, and a meaty antipasto salad. Yes, please.
Okay.
A medium antipasto with no olives. No, that's it.
Bois.
Bois. Ham, P-A-M. Thank you.
Bois.
Bois. No bras for you.
You got a bra? Where's your bra?
No bra for Will. Because boys don't wear bras, silly guy, Mom.
Bois.
Yep. What are you talking about? Bras at the library.
Zucks.
All right, Jackson.
Bois.
No talking about bras and jacks, you silly guy.
No talking about.
No talking about.
Ja!
See, there's nobody in here. We're all by ourselves. Nobody's in here. I can yell at you. You want me to yell at you? What, you want me to yell at you now?
No talking about Belmont. Oh, see, yeah. It's a Zucks.
Oh, that's right. Don't tell Bois about bras and jacks. Uh-oh. Go back.
Uh-oh.
10% left. Oh, they're all done since our last car.
So sorry, Carlos Ghost.
Because here comes our friend, the cashier, and if he's coming in, he does not have to. It was all done. These are closed.
Dow. Ghost.
Well, we'll close it, but I don't know.